Welcome back to part 11 of the Mighty Number 9 playthrough. Hope you enjoy. So, we're in the robot factory level this time. And we're playing as Beck again. Because last episode we played as Cole. And we have the infinite factory and stuff for making bad robots.
Sister May, go!
So, all the Mighty Numbers are also there as well. As you can see, you can at the level. So it's pretty cool about the design because you can see the Almighty has helped us with the box. So I don't know how that is really stupid. Yeah, so they helped us with the never helped that much, but they kind of helped.
The security system is scrambled. As it is, you must hit the panel there to open the door. It only remains open for an instant. Yeah, that should cause no problem.
There's a lot of ways that you can use the challenge, but I always use the ground tools because then when you get near them again, they'll be electrocuted. So, this part you have to use all these power together. I seriously hate this part of the level. It's the worst part of the level. Because you have to float through, and that's not all of it. There's another way that you have to dodge. It's just annoying. I almost died on that section. I didn't think I'd actually die then.
Well, what do we have here? Yo, that problem has such a sweet little sound bag. Be right back.
Now you fight Ground Digger, but it's harder than the first time you fight it. Isn't that the harder mode to get into? I don't know what's different about the grenades, but the rocks drop down faster, and so has a different attack, which uses the laser, but he's on the same one. So, yeah. But, because he's on the same one in a second. Yeah, right now he's in it on the same one. You play on hard mode, it'll actually go further, and you have to jump it on it. Whereas playing on one. This part, it took me years when I first came here, but it's super simple. You just do that. It took me way too long to figure out the first time, but it's really easy.
Yeah, we did that one.
you enjoyed today's episode and join me next time in the Nathan Hood Mighty No. 9 playthrough. Bye!